This is caused by a defective king pin that was not properly so-called secured into the truck. And there is no national safety standard for construction and quality of a king pin. They're failing and lives are being lost by failures of king pins in our trucking industry.
The trailer became unhitched from the tractor. It struck the minivan and we have multiple fatalities. In the 13 years I've worked at the sheriff's office and I'm on the accident investigation team, I've never seen an accident along these lines. So.